Hi, in this video, we'll take a look at Kingdom, which is a WooCommerce Amazon affiliate theme. Besides being a great-looking theme, it is also a very practical one. Count in the fact that it's 100% compatible with WooZone, and it becomes a definite winner in my book. What's WooZone? Well, it's a WooCommerce Amazon affiliates plugin for WordPress. With almost 20,000 sales on Code Canyon, the plugin really does an outstanding job for its clients. Well, getting back to Kingdom, the theme includes several premium plugins. The first one is Visual Composer, the number one WordPress page builder plugin that enables you to easily create page layouts both in the back end and in the front end of your WordPress site. Then there's Slider Revolution. This is another gem that you can use to create stunning animated sliders. The third one is Convert Plus. Great at collecting leads on your pages. Another really cool plugin that you get with Kingdom is AA Team's Premium SEO Pack. The best part? It really is the ultimate tool for optimizing your website for search engines. Premium SEO Pack contains all the features that you'd expect to find in dozens of different other WordPress programs. Plus, it ups the ante with unique features that you just can't find anywhere else. Besides all of these, there are two more unique plugins: the Customizer Theme Beautify plugin for Kingdom and the Backup Manager. These plugins, also developed by the people at AA Team, are 100% compatible with the theme. The Customizer Theme Beautify plugin for Kingdom is a really nice tool you can use to customize the theme as you like. If you want, you can use the Backup Manager to install dummy content into a fresh WordPress install. You can use any one of the 11 templates that the theme comes with so far, and they all look absolutely stunning. The first one you can use is the default demo. If you have a food-related website, the Healthy Snacks demo is the thing you need. There's also one that can be used to sell products to gym-goers. If you got an audience that loves wristwatches, you should use the Kingdom Watches demo. And there are several more for a cosmetics store, a flowers store, a toy store, and a painting store. And there are three more for selling books, tools, or apps. Another situation where the Backup Manager would come in handy is when you migrate your site to a new domain or host. You export all your theme details, and afterward, you import them in your new site. This feature makes any site migration headaches a thing of the past. Now, let's dive into the theme features. For starters, we can look at the Departments menu. To put it simply, you can have a regular menu with icons, and also a sidebar departments menu for product categories, pages, or posts. A sidebar departments menu makes your navigation better from a visual perspective. It also makes it easier for the visitors to find what they're looking for deeper inside the menu. If you've been active in the e-commerce medium, you know by now that deals attract a lot of sales. The people at AA Team got this too, so they created a shortcode to display today's Amazon deals. You can then include this shortcode in a page that you're creating with Visual Composer and boost your affiliate earnings. The best part? Your affiliate tag is already there. You can create a page in a matter of minutes, and then the only thing left for you to do is promote it to your subscribers. There's another feature in Kingdom that you won't find anywhere else. With this one, you can import the Amazon product ratings inside your theme's rating system. This is a really useful one because the users will see what other users thought of those products. This way, there'll be a bigger chance they'll purchase those products. And it isn't difficult to implement either. You just go to the WordPress customizer, then shop, and there you get the star rating type setting. In there, you select Amazon, and that's it. Wouldn't you want every once in a while to just change that standard shop grid that WooCommerce has? You can do that by changing the shop page template to the alternative one. This theme solves another need that e-commerce sites visitors have, the ability to sort by color. As an admin, you can use the bulk color checker in the Kingdom Theme Admin panel. On the front end, the users have a color filter that they can use to sort through the products and look only for those that feature their desired color. Another thing that you may have wanted for a while is the ability to have custom sidebars for different sections of the site. Kingdom has the option of setting an unlimited number of sidebars, and it isn't difficult to set up either. Then, you can set this sidebar to a certain page from your website and edit its position. Besides custom sidebars, You can also add a partners section to display your partners' logos. You can add partner links into the footer area by going to the partners section in the WP admin and adding their logos with a few simple clicks. If you've got more partner logos than the width of your layout can accommodate, the section transforms into a sliding carousel in order to fit them all. So first you're saving $80 by having Visual Composer, Slider Revolution, and Convert Plus. Then you get a handful of custom shortcodes that have been made specifically for Visual Composer. For starters, a shortcode that lets you add a blog slideshow to your page in just a few clicks. Now that you have a slideshow, you should also add a fancy heading as well. For this heading, get another shortcode where you can set up the styling and icon of the heading to make it look just the way you want it. These are just a few of Kingdom's features. There are lots of other features as well. For example, you can change almost any aspect that you want with the theme customizer. Then there's the full multilingual support that the theme features. This makes the theme translation ready for sites that are addressed to non-English speaking audiences. In total, there are over 50 theme options that will allow you to create any type of shop you want. Get Kingdom from Theme Forest and boost your affiliate earnings.